1439 Southwest Avenue, July 1st, 2024. We're doing a move-out inspection. This is mostly the inside part of the inspection. Paintwork here. Inside they've done a pretty good job of removing the trash. There's quite a few defects on that wall. Nails, defects where things were put on the wall and taken off. Floor's got some noticeable scratches. I'm not sure that's from to defects here. Got a wall, looks like it had an impact or something here. Got a monitor, a TV on the wall. Got lights that don't work. The ceiling stain. Not sure if we have a roof leak or not. We have a place where a door was. It was removed. Here we had a Looks like we had a door here that was removed when they installed the HVAC system. We had a system installed a couple years ago. Dirty. pretty dirty. Definitely dirty. Pretty leaky faucet here. Some towel racks that were apparently installed and gone. Got a sink here, a pedestal sink that is looks like it was cracked some time ago. Door here. Holes in the wall. And we got plenty of holes in the wall, defects. Looks like a TV was mounted here. This door looks like it suffered some trauma. That's it.